20th, day 10. After yesterday's change of base, today we are going back to basics. So I'm currently headed to Espresso Lab. I know I showcased it before in another vlog, but today I'm gonna try to spend more time with the baristas, show you around, and hopefully in the future we'll be able to sit with the owner, Mr. Brahim. He's the creator of Espresso Lab. I like the fact that they open from like 7 a.m. till 9 p.m. They keep their hours straight. They only close up on Mondays, and but like if you come in the morning at around 6:30, 6:45, you might be lucky and find them open. But usually like the baristas are calibrating the machines, preparing the beans, and you know, just to get that perfect taste. Of course, don't worry, this vlog won't be just coffee. It's gonna be food, it's gonna be coffee, it's gonna be tech, cars, it's everything I love. And we're here. Hey guys, I'm here with Mark and
Danny
B, as he likes to be called. So today we're gonna see how they make their amazing coffee. What process are we gonna use?
We're going to
V60. V60. Yeah. So that's what we're gonna try today. Are you gonna show us also some arts?
Latte arts, yeah.
Of course, of course. By the way, remember, what did you win again?
Mark is the first ever UAE Rose Champion.
That's...
You went down to the...
I need to learn what that is, and hopefully I'll attend the next one, and Mark will hopefully be there. But actually, it's a big deal. Congrats, man.
Thanks.
So first, I'm going to preheat the paper filter, so it will remove the aroma, chlorine,
mm-hmm.
It was like bleached, so you need to take away all the aromas and the papery flavor by rinsing it. And at the same time, you're preheating the vessel. So I use this. Last one. So I put 15 grams of coffee.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm going to put 21. So 21, ratio it to 15. So I'll put 315. So I'm doing this to make sure that all coffee grabs as well.
Mm-hmm.
Like that, when you're brewing coffee, sometimes some coffees are like, when you put wet, it will be more composed.
I see. So could someone do this at home?
Yeah. Thank you. Oh, you'll be seeing me every other day, don't worry.